Okay, welcome to the second part of the house building video for the Smith family. If you haven't seen the first part, I will link it somewhere in the video, so click the link or I will put it in the bottom bar for you all to click on. So in the last part we built, the bathroom was already built. I'll give you a quick little overview of the bathroom there. And then the living room, which is not finished yet. I'm going to add like a little bookshelf or something over here. So, here we go. Okay, bookshelves. Here we go. There's a kind of modern bookshelf. So that's the living room. And now we need the kitchen. The kitchen needs to be so big. I might just make a little like small kitchen. And once again, we need windows on the sides. Like that. I'm gonna actually switch it to the daytime so you can see it there. There we are. Okay, so we're going to go to the kitchen section, bind in the fridge. And we're going to give them all the mod cons. Like, is that what you call them? Yeah. So we've got some counters. Counters in the house. These are called cozy counters. Just for a little tidbit of information, they are called cozy counters. But I don't know why, because I don't. Why would a counter be cozy? Unless they were like a furry counter or something. I don't know. Now I'm just talking nonsense. So, yeah. Appliance. And I want. Where is it? That's a washing machine, Rachel. That is not. That's a cooker. Stove cooker. Thingy majiggery. Pokery. Okay, I invented a new word. Apparently there is no like new dishwashers and stuff, so I'm just going to have to use the cheapy crappy ones. Which are probably not cheapy and crappy just because they're not late night. I am like, yeah, it was trash. A trashmobile monster. So we'll add that. And then we will add, where's that trash thing gone? Oh, it's there. Okay. There we go. The kitchen is shaping up quite nicely. And of course, the smoke alarm, because this family has a habit of setting things on fire. I don't know if I've actually showed that in a video, but they do. So, yep. What else do we need in the kitchen? Like, any like mini appliances we can have? Probably like a coffee machine. Oh, that's a, what is that? That looks fancy. It's fancy. Oh my god. The coffee machine kind of looks like a house. Okay, I think that may be a bit too big. That looks old. And that one is, what's that? That's bro. I don't know. For the reason I'm thinking of the Dolce Gusto machine. That's a microwave. So is that. Why do these microwaves look so like. All these microwaves look all futuristic. Now, that looks more like a microwave. Yeah, put it on the corner. And then maybe we'll have some like Kitchen accessories. Like, is that a kitchen accessory? No, Rachel, that is pencils. We have some like knife. That's too big. What is this? Desk pile. That's like spoons and stuff. Spoons and stuff. Or there's like some cabinet stuff as well, like cabinet counters. We can just put some, yeah, there's some wee cabinet counters, oh, but they're two. Can I do this? No. Apparently that does not work for that. Okay, never mind, skip the cabinet counters because they don't look very, very nice. Okay, so now we're going to do, why am I talking in a funny accent? Right. So there we go. Now we are going to have, a little table. A table. We're going to put the table. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm moving in the table. Well, since there's only three of them, I don't think it's necessary that we have such a big, monstrous table. There we go. No, I don't want to. Excuse me, sometimes when it comes to building sim houses, I can be very, very picky about what things I use. What's that? Is that? No, I don't think we want that. Hmm. Cool, that'll do. It's a nice, simple black marble table. Okay. And we'll put some nice fancy schmancy chairs. Okay, and we'll put some. I always like to put little flowers or something in the middle of the table just to make it more presentable. There we go, it's like a restaurant table or something. There we go. So that's that. And the other two rooms we need to build as well is, we need a room for this little one here. Where is she? Oh, look at her face. There she is. That is, what's her name? Her name is Jayda. And he's Aidan and she is Shirley. Of course, every time I play with her now, it makes me think of Shirley from Headbutt Arcade's Let's Play series. Yes. So go check him out. I will put his link in the bottom bar as well, so you can go check that out and tell him that RachM282 sent you. Okay. Cool. So now we are going to build the bedroom. I might need to build an upstairs. Possibly. Hmm. Well, Mercury? Who's Mercury? Sorry. Too much Headbutt Arcade. That is the name of the vampire baby in the series. So, we're going to have another door. Oh no, look, I can do it. There we go. That'll be the bedroom. Okay, most houses when you walk in them you don't just see the kitchen, but this house is unique, is a unique creation of me, RachM282, so it can be that way. if I want it to be. But the only thing is, I am going to change the colour of the kitchen to be like, I don't know, come on. Like yellow or something that's nice. Nice and happy. Does anybody think that that yellow looks too strong? Leave it in the comments below. Okay, so now this is going to be... Actually, we will finish building this in the third part, so stay tuned and see you then. Okay, bye.